Hello friends, today we will see the trick to find the rank of a matrix using determinant method. Yes, some of us know this method, but we are limited to the square matrix. But what if the matrix is not square? For that, we tend to use row equivalent form. But now after watching this video, you will be able to get the rank of a non-square matrix also by using this determinant method. First, we will see the rules of what we are going to use in this method. So we need to start with the highest order of minor, that is basically the determinant, and we are going to check whether it is zero or not. So if suppose the determinant is non-zero, that means that the rank of that matrix will be the order of that minor, or basically that matrix. If suppose that determinant is zero, then the rank of that matrix will be less than the order of the minor, or basically that matrix. Now, if suppose the matrix is of order 3 by 3 and you get the determinant is 0, that means the rank of that matrix can't be 3. It will be less than 3. So let's see this method by example. So here, if suppose the matrix is A and we need to find the rank of this matrix. So we will first check whether the determinant is 0 or not. So 1, 18 minus 16 plus 2. Hope so you know how to find the determinant of the matrix. Minus 6 plus 8 plus 3, 4 minus 6. So 18 minus 16, 2 plus 2, and minus 6, 2 plus 4, 3, 4 minus 6, minus 2, minus 6. So basically, this determinant is 0. What does it mean? It means that rank of A can't be 3. Rank of A will be less than 3. So now we get to know that determinant is 0 and we get to know that rank of A will be less than 3. So now we will check for the lower order minor, that we will see for 2 by 2 minor. And we will see that 2 by 2 minor is 0 or not. So in this you can see minus 3, minus 3 and plus 2, which is not equals to 0. So the rank of this matrix will be 2. Basically, the order of this minor, is 2 by 2. So the rank of this matrix will be 2. It is not that case like you have to check this minor only. You can check for any minor, and if suppose any of a single minor is non-zero, that means the rank of that matrix will be that order of that matrix. So but the thing is, you need to start from the highest order minor. Okay. Now we will see the sum which is already came in gate exam. The matrix will be same, but I will take a non-homogeneous system. 1, 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 3, 4, 3, 4, minus 6, and B is given minus 1. 1. Okay, so already we get to know that rank of A is 2. Okay, now we will check for rank of A augmented B. Basically, here what I am checking, whether it has a unique solution, whether it has infinitely many solution, or it doesn't have solution. So we will check for this. So for that, we need to find rank of A augmented B, right? So for that, I'm just writing augmented matrix 1 1 minus 2 minus 2 minus 3 4 3, 4, minus 6, minus 1, 1, 2. This is augmented matrix. Okay? So now to get the rank of this matrix, we know that determinant method is limited to the square matrix. Okay, so we will consider this non-square matrix also as a square matrix. So for that, we will consider this three columns only. We will neglect this column. Okay. So now we will find this the determinant of this matrix. So it will be minus 2, 4 to 8 plus 6, minus 3, minus 6, minus 4, minus 1, it will be 18, minus 16. Okay, so it is minus 2, 8 plus 6 is 14, minus 3, minus 30, plus 30. And 18 minus 16, 2 minus 2. So it is minus 28, minus 30, plus 30. So basically, rank of A, basically this determinant of this 3 by 3 matrix is equal to 0. So what does it mean? Rank of A augmented B will be less than 3. Okay, so it can be 2 or it can be 1. So to check whether it is 2 or not, we will go for the smaller minus. So smaller minus, it can be this one, this one, this one, this one, or maximum it can be 8. Okay, so let 9. So let's check for this minor. Minus 2 into 4 and plus 9. So minus 8 plus 9 is not equal to 0. So this rank of A augmented B will be 2. So here we can say that rank of A is also 2, rank of A augmented B is also 2. So what we can say, this rank of A is equals to rank of A augmented B, and it is less than the number, this order of the matrix. Okay, so we can say that this matrix will have infinitely many solutions. Okay, infinitely many solutions. Let me give a brief or a quick review for this, how we can say whether it has infinitely many solution or unique solution. So if suppose for non-homogeneous, if suppose rank of A is not equal to rank of A augmented B, then it will have no solution. If it is equals to rank of A augmented B and it is equals to n, then it will have unique solution. If it is equals to A augmented B but less than n order of a matrix, then it will have infinitely many solution. And for homogeneous, it will be always consistent, that means it will have some solution. And if rank of A is equals to n, that means it will have unique solution. And rank of A, if less than n, it will have infinitely many solution. Okay. Also, in some of the gate exam, we are already given that this linear equation will have the type of solution, and we need to find some constant value k. So basically in this question, we are given that the linear equation, basically a system matrix, has infinitely many solution, and we need to find the value of k. Note, I have taken the same matrix here, A, and in B, I just replace 2 with k, and we need to find this k value. Okay, so given, we are given that this matrix have infinitely many solution, so it means that rank of A will be equals to rank of A augmented B, but it will be less than the order of that matrix. So it can be 2 or it can be 1. So but it can't be 3. Okay, so starting with the solution, so first we will find the rank of A. The rank of A is 2, which we have already seen in this sum. Now we will find the rank of A augmented B. Just rewriting this augmented matrix, minus 2, minus 3, 4, 3, 4, minus 6, minus 1, 1, k. Okay, so we will use this 3 by 3 matrix. So we will find the determinant of this matrix. This will be minus 2, 4k plus 6, minus 3, minus 3k, minus 4, minus 1, plus 80, minus 16. Okay, this will be equals to 0. As we know, this determinant should be 0 to get rank of A augmented B not equals to 3. Okay, so minus 8k, minus 12, plus 9k, plus 12, 80 minus 16, 2, minus 2 equals to 0. Okay, minus 8k plus 9k will be k, minus 12 plus 12, 0, k minus 2 equals to 0. So k equals to 2. Okay, so we get the same thing. K has 2. Okay, so from this video we can say the determinant method is valid for square matrix, but it can be used for non-square matrix by converting that square non-square matrix into the square matrix. Okay friends, if you like this video, please share with your friends. And if you find helpful, then please do subscribe to this channel. Thank you.